Yesterday I thought that teachers are the ones who give the speeches, and the humble, silent students try to understand a few words. When my lesson one was over, a considerate observer criticized my every action and invited me to this session. Come along on a Saturday morning to discuss teaching and learning, to observe your peers' performance and its impact on the learners. Presentation practice using talking time for every student. I'm not a language preacher, I'm a learner and a teacher. Teacher. Passed, and then another, we got stronger, we got wiser, now we plan and time our action, stimulating self-correction. We are asking concept questions, miming, drawing, using gestures, being friendly, strict, ironic, all to keep the lesson rolling. We're achieving our objectives through controlled and freer practice, showing students their winners, both advanced and low beginners. Come along on a Saturday morning to discuss teaching and learning, to observe your peers' performance and its impact on the learners. Presentation practice using talking time for every student. I'm not a language preacher, I'm a learner and a teacher. Teacher. Teacher.